like some nice Alps behind you there.
Mm-hmm. Our first time skiing in France.
This lift behind you is the Peyron lift, which takes you to Boucher, which is the lift we're supposed to ride up. We talked to the tourism office and they said that this lift is not going to be open until the 21st of December. That's some steep stuff.